see me.
I ordered a pasta maker and it's coming in the mail today, and I'm planning on doing some dry point prints with it. I had a pasta maker before, but I moved and I literally don't know where it went. Who knows? But I'm really excited to do some printmaking with a pasta maker. It's been a long time. So I have a day off from my 3 jobs. This is the first full day off I've had in like 2 weeks. So I'm doing what I want to do. Toast, don't mess with the tripod. So yeah, come along and enjoy the process with me.
Thank you.
Yeah. Well, it was a pretty stupid thing to do. He came to get me. They came together, actually. Which was crazy. Because they'd been divorced for over a decade at that point.
Wondering how this is gonna look on your transcript.
Call, we need to be sensitive to this about something else we have to deal with.
How are we gonna get up?